We are watching now how Dr. Jaishankar welcomes German's foreign minister at G20. So see how he greets her, unexpected gesture. She did a cheek shake, and he was behaving so properly. He didn't offend her. Really, it's really a respectful man, and he's so sincere. I really appreciated.